Actor David Ryle, known for his numerous roles on TV and the big screen, has died at the age of 79. Ryle had an illustrious 5-decade-long acting career, most of which took part in British TV and movies. The BBC points out some of his biggest roles being in the movie The Elephant Man and TV shows The Village and Outnumbered. Though he may recently be best known as playing Elpheus Dodge in Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 1. Ryle's last role, according to IMDb, was playing Dominic Hawk in the 2014 movie Automata.
Who else knows about this?
Actor-writer Mark Gatiss broke the news of Ryle's death on Twitter, saying he passed away on Christmas Day. Gatiss' tweet was later followed up by one from Ryle's daughter, Charlie Ryle, confirming the news. Charlie also urged people to remember David's wide-spanning career. No cause of death has yet been reported. He is survived by his 3 children. For Newsy, I'm Matt Moreno.